possible to do. But too many have invested in this outcome. They simply can't afford for it not to come true. We cede it too much power to the market. Let it decide what's right or wrong. Now everyone seems willing to lend credence, and truth is so devalued that it's going for a song. Not everything that counts can be counted. Hold the markets to account. Not everything that counts can be counted. Not everything that can be counted counts. People have had enough of experts and their inconvenient facts. Here's what the media really won't tell you, exactly who it is that's taken control back. All opinions are equal in the free market of ideas. And truth is nothing more than an opinion that's garnered the most likes, provoked the loudest cheers. Everything that counts can be counted. Hold the market to account. Not everything that counts can be counted. Not everything that can be counted counts. There isn't really any room for dreamers. If you have principles, that's nice. The market isn't interested in values, except for those it can define by price. All bow to the power of the market, till it throws up a different face. If you're not white or male or compliant, the system is designed to keep you in your place. Everything that counts can be counted. Hold the markets to account. Not everything that counts can be counted. Not everything that can be counted counts. Not everything that counts can be counted. Hold the markets to account.